No clean water in Africa for children to drink. But here in our country we can get it from our sinks. These people are dying from the water we waste. There are ways to sustain it only if you change your ways. Take a shower instead of a bath. Let's use less water. Did I mention you can water your flowers only if it's rained from the sky? Just wait, let me tell you some more. Don't you ever flush it down the toilet unless you wipe it with your bottom. It uses 9 gallons water. Waste of water. Turn the tap off when you brush, and that's it.